Michael Williams, hey.
Hey.
Follow up on, we were talking about the Hall of Fame and everything, and
well, LA and Comedy Act Planet.
Yeah.
The place that started all the careers of all the major black comedians.
That's right, right.
Instituted that whole modern generation.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. To the industry.
Absolutely, yeah. Absolutely.
Right.
What's happening this year?
Well, this year I'm looking forward to finally finishing the book and the documentary.
Yes.
On the Comedy Act's history and its legacy.
Yes.
Working on a webisode series, you know, for the website.
Mm-hmm.
And just bringing all those elements together. But more importantly, this year I'm looking at going into the international market of black comedians and getting into, you know, their culture and their, you know, form
of
comedy.
Absolutely.
And eventually, you know, just getting us to connect with one another.
Well done. Hey, great to see you, man.
All right, likewise.
Yeah. Check them out.
Yeah, it's been a year, but I'm glad to be back.
Yeah, definitely.
All right.
Check them out. Subscribe to Zinnia 62 on YouTube. Now we have a playlist with this man in it.
Right.
Okay, see ya.
ComedyActPlanet.com.
There you go. Okay. You know this man?
I do now.
All right, there you go. There you go. What do you do, by the way?
I'm a video production. I'm a producer, so I run my
own
video production company.
YouTube? Yes. Tell your channel.
Oh, my YouTube channel is at Amazin ENT. Amazin is A M A.
Subscribe.
A M A Z 1 N. So no I. A M A Z 1 N.
ENT. Channel?
Yeah, Comedy Act Planet at YouTube.
Subscribe to both these gentlemen, because you're already subscribing to me if you've seen this, I think.
Check us out.
All right, see you guys. All right, man. See ya. Okay, see ya.